But we start tonight with a break in the case involving two murders on Indy's east side. Thanks for joining us tonight on the News at 6. I'm Dan Spieler.
And I'm Beershell Edme. An Indianapolis man is sitting in jail this evening accused of killing two women on Mitthoeffer Road about 2 weeks ago. Fox 59's Jesse Wells explains what helped police solve this case.
Court records did not provide any motive or reason for the two killings, but police hope the arrest and charges give everyone here on the east side some peace of mind.
58-year-old Shannon Lassere and 52-year-old Marianne Weis were both brutally stabbed to death. Their bodies were found lying face down, just 5 days apart, separated by a few hundred feet near 21st and Mitthoeffer.
No one deserves what these two women experienced. No one. This was brutal and evil.
Police now believe David Hiner is responsible for both murders and say the accused killer was found with a wound on his finger, which investigators think was a result of the victims fighting for their lives.
An arrest in this case will not bring these two women back. But I pray this step brings the family and the loved ones the comfort they need as they continue to grieve.
Prosecutors claim a big break in the case came when the suspect and Weis were seen on surveillance camera leaving this pub before the second killing. Court records show police later spotted Hiner in the area and questioned him about the killings. While the suspect denied taking part in the murders, a search of his apartment just a short distance from the crime scenes allegedly turned up jeans covered in bleach as well as shoes with blood that belonged to the two victims. Police and prosecutors say it was a true team effort solving the case.
First and foremost, we would not be in a position to make today's announcement without the help of the community.
How did we get here? Three main reasons: cooperation, countless hours of investigative techniques, and primary to today's announcement, forensic analysis.
Finally, the suspect is being held without bond pending trial. And even though an arrest has been made, police say anyone with information can still contact their homicide office or Crime Stoppers. Jesse Wells, Fox 59 News.
Yet another arrest for